gram staining is used for the basic classification of bacteria based on cell wall structure. It was developed by Hans Christian Gram. Do you know who was he? He was a Danish bacteriologist or physician. Gram staining separates most important bacteria into two groups. Number one, the gram-positive bacteria, which stains purple, and the gram-negative, which stains pink or red. As in this picture, you can visualize both the gram-positive there, the purple one, and the gram-negative, the pink one.